was this Tamil film, I. Mm. Tamil meaning it released also in Hindi and Telugu as well.
Yeah.
So what happened is with I, so yeah, Amy Jackson is
Amy
the heroine.
Jackson
so it
hero.
Kind of, like in these scenarios, it works where I could sing.
Right.
And I think Ramansar also really wanted to experiment with adding a bit of an operatic element in Tamil music, which although he had done those little like intros and stuff, he never really fully went and did that.
Yeah.
So what happened was, it was kind of just like by accident. I was like, do that. So it was a challenge though, because singing in Tamil and trying to make it clear while singing operatically, as it is operatic music, a lot of times, even if you understand language, you don't really understand what they're singing because the words are getting stretched.
And correct.
See, when the song first came out, I think people were confused because it's kind of like, it's a wacky song. It goes all over the place.
Yeah.
But when you see the visuals, it makes sense.
Okay.
Because in the visuals, every second, like they're changing from someone's head's getting chopped off. So obviously it's a joke.
Okay.
It's like his beard, actually it's not his head, his beard's getting chopped off for a Gillette ad. So this actually, this song is a bunch of advertisements.
Okay.
So at that point it made sense to have like a crazy operatic, you know, dramatic
Can
tone.
Can I hear a bit of it? Then you have
a wacky tone.
Yeah, that's fine.
So, I mean, okay, I'll just sing a little bit of the song.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's... I made in vanilla. I made in vanilla. Yenete romane siridi kirova virin kurile manade kurova muhaten muriye terule pogova